Hi, welcome back to my channel. The last time we played, I died. So we're gonna go back. And we're not gonna die this time, I promise. We're gonna pick the other option. There you are, thank goodness. I always knew at least that I wasn't a genius or anything. But why didn't they say it? I respected Professor Andrew, cause he always supported me. Sure, I'm kind of dumb. I've been teased constantly for it. I failed the damn test 5 times. I'm a failure. But aren't I free to dream? I've always dreamt of being a lawyer. That's why I still study so hard. Why did it have to be like this? Was everything I did for nothing? I don't know what to do anymore. Let's pick the right one. That's life, isn't it? That's life, isn't it? I mean, you weren't cut out for it. What? Yes, looking at you kind of irritates me. Maybe it reminds me too much of myself. You need to wake up. Aren't there enough hopeless idealists in the world as it is? You shut the hell up. Yeah, I'm stupid, but I'll keep studying. Everyone's lacking in something or another. In your case, it was intelligence. Sounds very rude. The way he put it. You goddamn, you want a piece of me? In my case, it was my eyes. Huh? Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to be a pilot. I studied hard and made it to flight school. But I was colorblind. Strange, isn't it? Just a few colors you can see, and suddenly you have no right to fly. It seems obvious to me now, but back then I just couldn't accept it, so I faked my vision results to get into the school. I spent 3 years playing innocent, even managed to be an honors student. But I was found out. On the day of the pilot exam, no less. That day, I was reduced from an honor student to a filthy trader. I dropped out, and now I'm just some nobody clerk. I don't mind if you still want to be a lawyer, but I just want to say something. Don't trap yourself by narrowing that road. Ain't it rough? Wasn't it your childhood dream? It certainly was hard, it still is. But looking at you, I realized. It's not much, but I make my own money. I got a girlfriend. I drink with my buddy on weekends. And I enjoy my life for what it is. I didn't want to recognize I'd been set back, but I can't deny where I am now. Nor all the work I put in back then. Are you happy with what you have now? Yeah, though I didn't quite notice it. My life is how I choose it to be, so I shouldn't regret it. How about you? I won't give up, because it's always been my dream to be a lawyer. I see. So I'll... Yes, one more time, I'll try the bar exam. But if I fail, that's it. I made up my mind. I'll give up for good then, but it won't mean those 3 years were a waste. Right, David? Yeah, of course. Is there any point to staying here? Let's go, I'll take you home if you want. Yeah, thanks. David, what's up? What? Hey, David. Get out of the school. I'll keep him away, got it? Oh no. What the hell? No, let's go together. This guy's bad news. He chased me who knows how many miles. It's me this monster's after. I'll take care of it. Alright, You just won't die, will you? I'll finish you off this time. We're saving the data. I have to kite him. Oh! I'm gonna die. Okay. It's trickier than it looks, but I got distracted. I didn't have flight mode on. I got a notification. We had a sudden burst of movement speed. Do you see that? Now runs fast. And now. No. Wait, I killed him. No, I did. I died, of course. Okay, one more time. Then I'll quit. For good. Kinda want to run down with him instead. Wait, I mean up. Sorry. This is better. Oh, I got him. Yeah, okay, that's it. I'm not quitting. Whew. David, you're so damn slow. Are you sure you're all right? Damn it. Hang on, David. I'll come save you. Ah, startled me, dude. You okay? Did you finish that thing off? Yeah, somehow. But I don't think it's done for yet. I feel like it'll come back again. What? What do you mean, again? Didn't I tell you? It followed me all the way from a distant hotel. I don't think this is over yet. I don't get it, dude. But are you going somewhere now? I'd like to, but I don't have a destination. The guy I'm looking for wasn't here, so I don't know where he could be. Huh? Hey, hold on. I actually found this earlier. Any help? Got a paper with an address. Where did you find this? I found it in the basement. The paper looks pretty new, so I thought you just dropped it. Place of regret and an address. Do you know what kind of place this is? No clue, but I think it's pretty far from here. It'd take about a day to drive. I think I'll check this out. So long. Hold on. You said you're looking for who exactly? Ain't it dangerous driving around this late? Why you wanna meet him? To be honest, I'm not sure myself. Though I have sort of an excuse. Huh? My point is, it doesn't matter why I want to meet him. It's just right now I feel like I have to go. Well, alright. Take care of yourself. Is your house far? I'll take you there. Don't worry about it. I can handle myself fine. Okay, be careful then. Wait. If we meet again sometime, you wanna have a drink or something? Of course, I look forward to it. We got a friend. Scene 2. Julia Stone Law School. The end. I just saved it there at the furthest down there as possible. Let's play a little bit in here. I remember this house. Hmm? Was that my phone? I was sound asleep. It was Charlie. She called me again. What could she want this late? Maybe she'll call again tomorrow. I gotta go. A hospital, huh? Must be abandoned or else it got terrible upkeep. What's with him and these creepy places? Should I go in? Nothing to the left. Nothing to the right. Alright, we're going in. The elevator is not operational. And there's a room? The door to the outpatient clinic. It has a number lock. Is this lock battery operated? It is not working, so the battery must be dead. Well, the place is abandoned. What is this? Oh, it was nothing. Okay, I remember this place. Let's check out the doors. It's locked. Let's check out what it says. Cafeteria. Cafeteria is locked. I see some blood. Wait, what is this room? 203. Okay. There is dark red writing on the bed, likely blood. Do not mourn them, do not avert your eyes. It is happier for them. I have saved them. Them. Who's them? Uh-oh. Okay. That is the first floor. Okay, let's see. Now we're on the second floor. And here's something else. Day room. Well, I kinda see a book, but... Hello? Uh-oh. Dead animals. Were these its kittens? Were they cut out of its stomach? Who could have... No one there. Okay, and the elevator is not there, it's for the fourth floor. We are at the fourth floor now. Some kind of dried fluid. It might be vomit. I saw a ghost there. I saw the toy chair. Found a scrap from a notebook. I sat in the chair and watched the bed like always. Only there was no one in the bed anymore. What have I accomplished? I could only watch my family scream. I still can't answer that question. It's his notebook. No doubt he was here. But is he still here now? I hope not. Counseling room. Never mind, it is locked. Can't get in there. Let's check the elevator. An elevator trunk. It's locked. So there was a book here. Here. Let's check that out. If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain. If I can ease one life, the aching, or cool one pain, or help one fainting robin unto his nest again, I shall not live in vain. Emily Elizabeth Dickinson. Never mind. A cardboard box. It says lost and found on the top. An array of Nerf's call lights. A key box locked with a passcode. Well, this is a big mystery. But I think we're gonna have to look more in the next video. Wonder if there's anything inside. It's a simple lock, so maybe I could get it open without the key. Well, we'll try next week. I will see you then. Bye. Thanks for watching.